One of the simple but overwhelming facts of our time is this. Of all the millions of refugees we've seen in the modern world, their flight is always away from, not toward, the communist world. Today on the NATO line, our military forces face east to prevent a possible invasion. On the other side of the line, the Soviet forces also face east to prevent their people from leaving.